Happy holidays, everyone. Welcome to Spice and Treats. My recipe today is a quick and easy fish pickle, very popular in Kerala and complements any meal. Perfect for those lazy days when you don't feel like cooking. You can use any fleshy fish for this pickle. Tuna and kingfish are the best. Here I've used cubed 500 gram tuna steaks. First, we need to marinate the fish. Add 1 tablespoon Kashmiri red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1/2 teaspoon salt to taste. Mix well and keep aside for at least an hour. After 1 hour, heat a pan and add just enough oil to shallow fry the fish pieces. Add the pieces in batches and fry till they turn crispy. Remove from oil and keep aside. Heat another pan and add 3 to 4 tablespoons sesame oil. When the oil is hot, add 1 teaspoon mustard seeds. Half teaspoon fenugreek seeds, next add 15 garlic cloves thinly sliced, add 2 inch piece ginger thinly sliced, saute until it turns slightly brown. At this stage add 4 slit green chilies and few curry leaves. Saute for a minute. Then add 1/2 teaspoon asafoetida, 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder, 2-3 tablespoons of Kashmiri red chili powder. Add just enough water to make a paste and mix well to make sure there are no lumps. Add this to the pan and mix well on low flame. Now add 3 to 4 tablespoons of leftover fried fish oil. Alternatively, you can add additional sesame oil. Saute this on low flame till the oil separates. Add 3/4 cup water mixed with 1/3 cup vinegar and let it boil. When it starts to boil, add the fried fish and cook for 5 minutes. At this stage, you can add additional water if you want more gravy in your pickle. Switch off the flame and let it cool completely. As the pickle cools, the fish pieces absorb the gravy and become thick, so make sure you add water accordingly in the last step. Transfer to an airtight container and enjoy. Mine usually lasts only a couple of days because we end up having it every meal. This fish pickle goes perfect with steamed rice and is sure to bring back memories of home. Thank you for watching. Please check the description box below for the list of ingredients. For more delicious videos, please do subscribe and click the bell icon to get notified when I post new recipes. Also, please don't forget to like, share and comment below. We'll see you soon with a new video. Until then, take care. Bye-bye.